really do think so. Like, didn't they just like, so apparently Morgog said that they don't have like a team to fix bugs. But like, don't you think that if they did have like a team to fix bugs, like life would be so much better? I feel like Soju should be like, should just be like, yo, I'll sponsor this bug fixing team. I'll pay for them. Let's go. Aren't you also a millionaire? No, I'm broke. Look at her setup. She is not rich. Exactly. Look at my freaking setup. I have a chair that's half broken. I have a mic that looks like a freaking, like, I don't want to talk about it, but like, come on, guys. I have like a $10 setup. Trust. Jane Arel, she has 70 AP and takes 30. But I'm not, I don't want any of those. What the fuck? Gotta just get, oh! Am I a genius? I just knew. At least you have a mic stand. Doesn't Ray talk on a shoe? Ray talks on a shoe? But what do you mean he talks on a shoe? Like, for his mic stand, instead of a mic stand, he uses a shoe? Oh my god, Ray. Wait, really? What? Okay, honestly, isn't this entire lobby kind of high roll, not just me? Should I stream a few days ago? Oh. Maybe someone should donate to Ray for a new mic stand then. Is that budget mic? Yeah, this mic was like $30. And it, like $30 for the mic and the stand. Where am I? Am I traveling? Oh, I'm at, I'm just at a different setup. I might be using it more in the future. I just have like two setups. Because I had two PCs. PC's rich? No. It's not because I'm rich. It's because I got sponsored, and so they gave me a PC for the sponsorship. And so I have two PCs. Don't dox yourself. Wait, how is saying that I have two PCs doxing myself? How does every TFT streamer have the same accent? It's almost like we all grew up in America. Crawler, yes. What else can I play? Okay, I'm just win streak underground. Like, we can technically go for like a 10 cash out. Nope. The Soju accent? There's a Soju accent? I just started playing yesterday. Any good beginner tips? Okay, honestly, if you want to climb, just play more. That's it. There's no other way. You live alone? Yeah, I live alone. Oh wait, maybe I should play this. Why are all TFT players so tilted? Because we're playing TFT, man. What do you think? Imagine playing 10 hours of this game every single f***ing day of your life. Okay, I'm just kidding. I love this game. Welcome back, Alyssa. It's not as bad as League. Oh, actually, I am pretty sure I would be in a mental asylum if I played League 12 hours a day every day for the rest of my life. Like, there's no way. Like, how do people do it? You're not doing the heist one win streak? I mean, I was thinking about it. But I kind of... What? Oh. But I kind of wanna, wanna get a higher cash out. Where is this spell for us? Oh, it is. Tiny Titans fast 9? I'm actually down. Fuck it. And we go for as big of a cash out as we can. Can we really fast 9? Guess it depends on our cash out, huh? I mean, I'm down to lose. It's not really a big deal. Okay, at least I think we can go for like a 4 cash out, right? I'm useless, Sag. Well, I was gonna say something troll, but I'm gonna be nice. You're not useless, Alyssa. Wait, guys, should we go for a 7 cash out? Underground cash out? Okay, I don't think we can go for 7, but we can go for like 5, probably. Maybe 4. I mean, we're not even on 2 yet. Because we've been winning too much. I may have cursed myself because I think we just lost. I know we didn't. For underground, it's always 7 or nothing. No, it is not always 7 or nothing. I don't even think I can do 3. Wait, guys, is it fast 9? We're just fast 9, right? Why is this lobby so weak? Okay, one more. Okay, yeah, one more, it's fine. No way I keep winning with this. I mean, there's no way, but the point is to lose now. If I can get, like, maybe a 4 cash out. Fast 9. I'm fast 9. Trust in the fast 9, guys. Do you guys trust? 7? No, there's no way I'm doing 7 cash out. I'm just doing 3, I'm pretty sure. I mean, do you guys think I can even survive until 4? The Talon's probably jumping on me if there's someone playing Talon. How far are you going, Ant Wang? Called me Ant Wang. Not even Auntie. Ant. Can go 5? I can't. There's no way I'm going 5. What the fuck? Okay, in order to even get to four, I have to lose four more rounds. I'm literally gonna be dead. What are you talking about? I'm getting 10-0'd here. Okay, one more. This is a good loss, no? I'm like, this guy only has 6 units in? I killed one? I killed two? Okay, kill one more? All right, lose two more, win the game. Okay, the sauce was kind of bad, but it's fine. Okay, guys, trust, we got this. Are these losses not even bad? 3 unit loss is nothing. We won the game. Hopefully I don't get dizzy. What? I'm dizzy. I'm dizzy. Get rid of Janna. Get rid of this. Get rid of this.
Oh,
Okay, I've actually never seen that before. I just got, what, 100 gold? Every single person has like an ergot in. Okay, more three. I mean, surely my fiddle's better than this fiddle, right? Oh god, I think my thing's getting altered. Like, what is wrong with these people though? Can only win with bug abuse? So bad that I have to bug abuse to get LP? Nice. Very cringe, but can't blame them? What do you mean you can't blame them? You can literally blame them. Okay, is Samira 3 buffed at least? Because in the past, every time I made one of these, it's done nothing. Oh, we did it, guys. We won a game. I mean, honestly, though, I feel like the 100 gold cash out wasn't even that good since I was fast 9 anyway. Like, wouldn't I have actually been stronger with, like, two fawns and, like, some radiant items? I mean, I would have won, though. I would have won without Samira 3 if I got, like, the other cash outs, like, the items. Items, fawns, Nikos.